birthday. Are you happy?
Yes,
I'm extremely happy to be with you today, and you know, so happy to see your first investiture ceremony. Your father went with the principal, our sisters, my dear teachers, and my beloved children. It's indeed a great day of joy, a great day in the history of this new institution, and I am extremely happy to be with you. I am grateful to your principal and the staff for giving me an opportunity to be with you in this investiture ceremony when you are captains, vice captains, class monitors for take charge. Perhaps you understand what I say. Some of you are I. Oh, that's great, wonderful. Perhaps this is the only institution which has got an investiture ceremony this year. Everywhere else, because of COVID and other activities or other problems, they have done away with investiture ceremony, but you are lucky. I am lucky to be part of this wonderful program today. And as we are told, और जैसे कि आप जानते हैं, इन्वेस्टिचर सेरेमनी इज द सेरेमनी इन विच द हाउस कैप्टन, द लीडर्स ऑफ द स्कूल इज इन्वेस्टेड विद और गिवन देयर पावर अथॉरिटी, दे टेक ओथ एंड दे टेक देयर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज, दे प्रॉमिस टू एक्सरसाइज देयर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज. यू नो, इन स्कूल लेवल, a small level, investiture ceremony gives us an experience or a training how to become bigger leaders, isn't it? School में आपको छोटा-छोटा नेता बन जाता है, वो आपको experience देता है बाप में, देश में कैसे हम बड़ा नेता अपने जीवन में बन जाए, how we can become greater leaders. And leaders, as you know, as the chair itself shows, it is someone who leads you from front, isn't it? Great leaders are those who lead from front. And leadership, good leadership is essential for the success of any organization. Let it be a school, let it be our district, let it be our state, let it be our country, let it be a company, everywhere good leadership. अगर कोई चीज सक्सेस होना है तो अच्छा लीडरशिप होना चाहिए, कोई उसको अच्छी तरह गाइड करने वाला होना चाहिए. सो लीडरशिप, गुड लीडरशिप इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द सक्सेस ऑफ एनी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. सो व्हेन इन द स्कूल, व्हेन यू आर गिवन लीडरशिप एज ए क्लास मॉनिटर, एज अ स्कूल, एज अ हाउस कैप्टन्स, वाइस कैप्टन्स, or as the school captain, vice captain, all this gives you an experience how to mingle with people, how to lead your companions, how to do something together with your companions. You know, leadership, there are different types of leadership, you can say, in our society. You can say different types of leaders are there, different types of leadership is there. I would like to talk to you today about a kind of leadership which we see in the Holy Bible, the life of our Lord Jesus Christ, which is called servant leadership. जो अच्छा नेता बनना चाहते हैं, जो अच्छा लीडर बनना चाहते हैं, वो दूसरों का सेवक होना चाहिए, दूसरों को सर्व करना चाहिए. So that is what is meant by leader, servant leadership. I am elected a leader, you are elected a leader to serve the people around you. So it is that type of leadership when you are captains, house captains or take leadership. That is what you should keep in mind. I am elected, I am given a responsibility to serve the people, to serve my companions, to do good for them, isn't it? It is not to rule over them. Quite often what we see among our leaders, there are so many of them who are no more interested in serving the nation, serving the people, but who are interested in serving themselves, accumulating wealth for them, doing lot, involving lot of corruption, this and that. is not that type of leaders we require. We require leaders who serve others, who help others. There are so many of them we can see. For example, father of who is the father of our nation? Wow, good. Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi's life is a great example of a servant leader who spent all his life. He would be a well-rich advocate in South Africa or in England or anywhere. He gave up everything so that he can serve our people, serve his people, and bring our nation to freedom. So it is that type of leadership we should aim at in our lives. Today we are all very small. Chote hain, school level pe neta hain. Aage padhkar aap bade ban jayenge. Aap bahut bade bade company ka executives ban jayenge. Desh ki neta ban jayenge. Kuch to and our Sepeji Sindra Polita was one of our ex-students, was the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh. Akhilesh Yadav was an ex-student of St. Mary's Sindra Polish. Like that, St. Mother Teresa will have somebody one day who will become the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh or a big minister or big leader. So wherever, whenever, in whichever position you become a leader, keep in mind that we are leaders to serve the people. It is not to trouble others, not to lord over others, but to be servants. That is the type of good leadership. So ask for the captains, vice captains, the school class monitors of Tekta. I felicitate them. My congratulations to all of them. They are all very capable ones out there. It was said about them. Let this be an opportunity for you to serve others and grow in leadership. And I am sure that all of you will become good leaders, learning from your seniors and from your teachers, etc. I appreciate all of them. I congratulate all of them and wish you all the very best. And I appreciate the principal, the sisters and the teachers who are training you very well. The first year of your school, I am extremely happy to see you. Are well disciplined, well dressed, well mannered, and you know, marching ahead so well, well trained. Because your teachers have worked so hard. I appreciate for their hard work. And this is my prayer that the good Lord bless you abundantly and send Mother Teresa become the best institution of Biduna and of our state Uttar Pradesh. Wish you all the very best. Thank you for giving me an opportunity once again. I mean, God bless you. Thank you.